Hey guys, welcome back to Papa and Yo, which in the interim I have found out means father and me. Father and I, whatever. We're just banging straight on from last time pretty much. There's been about 5 minutes, maybe not even that. I love this game so much that I'm just going to carry on. Oh look, we're back here with the weird little buggy buildings and a new key to turn. And of course I've got the robot on my back, and we're still after that girl who thinks I'm cursed for some reason. Oh, hello. Oh wow, look at the size of this thing. Ba-bum. I can't zoom out with this. Look at him, isn't he amazing? Oh wow. this is spot on. Oh, no, we got one of those Lua symbols. Lula symbols. Are you not going to sail back down? Is that it? You're just up here now. Can we walk? Oh, whoa. What's in the back door? I don't want to go down and jump onto that, because that will leave me with no way up here. And that would leave me sad. Oh, look, one of those. What happens? What does happen? I broke it! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, it wasn't me! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. What did I break? Oh, this water and stuff. Water and stuff? I meant fog and stuff. I know what I'm on about. A little tent. I've just opened the chute. Oh, what's that about? How do we use this? No? Okay. Can I go that way? Let's have a look. So there's a grill here. Barbecue. And we've got another thing here. And oh look, we can do that through there. Can we jump through? No, we can't jump through. Oh yeah, I had this double jump. Hey. Look, nice through path with a very dodgy shadow. Where's that coming from? I do not see where that's coming from. Anyway. Running down through the sewers. Sorry, just a little bit of moment of panic there. Why can't I go up there? Aww. Alright, what have we got going here? Oh look, there's one of those crank things. Let's go do that, because that we know that rather well. Oh look! It's Sue was the larger of the two, wasn't she? Oh no, we want to click like that. Water. Oh, I'm gonna drown myself. Oh no, we're draining stuff. I can deal with draining stuff. Oh, wow. There we go. This feels like a fulfilling area of the map. What's going on around the back here? Nothing. No. All right, that's all there is to do. Moving on. Hopefully, at some point, you know. All right, what have we got? We go down here, through here. So this is the bit I've just come from, right? Yeah. Oh, look, we can put that on the outside. I do like being able to like glitch your camera through stuff. You get some amazing views. Splish, splash, splash, splash. Still walking around in sort of tatty clothes and stuff. Like, where is my shoe? Now, if I'm going on an adventure to find my shoe, I don't want to be walking. Ooh. Hello, what have we got there? What did that say? Alright, what did turning that up just do? Got Gonzol? I don't know, but there's another one of these birds. Last one I saw was all blue and stuff. This one's not all blue and stuff. Right. What? There's nothing to do. Maybe I did this too early. Oh, I like that you can carry on running. That's awesome. So let's get in there. Let's do that. Oh, it pivots. Oh, ow. Oh, my head. Ow. Oh, and there's... But where did these bars come from? How did my robot get in here? My robot
What is magic?
Look what it does. Well, saying that, we're running around in this world making stuff change and do stuff by my own will. Yeah, we're in a magic world, people. Let's not forget that. Another checkpoint saved! Yeah! I am savior of the checkpoint. Ooh. What's going on? Something broke. Well, how did they break? Why am I suddenly very slowly trudging along? Atmospheric music. What is that thing? It's got a horn on its chin and its forehead. It's massive. Or it's very small and close up to the sun. Oh, yeah. God. Noisy thing, I'll tell you that. Oi, stop it. Another cog thing. Finish the mechanism, let stuff happen. Woo! Oh, do you think it lives there? Oh, is that it? Is that it? I don't know. That thing was massive. Should we go have a look? Yeah. Let's go have a look. What's the point on having like respawn and checkpoints if you can't go check this stuff out? Hello? Oh no. Hello? Can I go down here? Hello? Did you go down here? Aww. No. I wonder what the K471C A0 is all about. Well, A0 is a type of paper. I can presume that these are just paper boxes. Yeah, obviously it's a printing workshop around here, and these are the A0 paper that they buy. Oh, can I get down there? Do you reckon? What's going on down here? Oh, I may have done a very silly thing. I'm not sure what to do. Ah, made it. Sweet. Hello, what are those white boxes over there? Let's go have a look. Whee! Let's do this. I got this pipe. Parkour for the win! Doink. See, now if I dropped from there, like in IRL, if I'd done that jump, I would have like broken my knees in several places, twisted my ankle, popped my hips. Hello, so we've got three white boxes. And three white squares. Do you think they're supposed to go together? Do you think? Let's go get this one up here first. Excuse me. Let me just have a rearrangement of stuff. Right, okay. Get up. I can't get up there. Let's try one of these. Up. So, stairs. I must be able to, like, you know, just wander upstairs, right? Right. Yes, I can. Good. Oh, wow. That was good. I wonder how I managed that. I'm not going up anymore. I just wanted to grab this box. Right. That's exactly what I wanted to do. And we're going to throw that way. Oop. In fact, I wonder what's going on. Am I doing anything to make this happen? No, I'm not. Okay. Well, let's see what happens when I put this in here. A doorbell goes off. Oh, hello. It's got water on top. Hey, look. Down there. Did you see them? I saw them. Let's try and walk this way a bit. Look, there. Ah, right. Awesome. Yeah. Picking up a box, moving a box to a square. This seems a little easy. Oh. Oh, you? No, no, that was right next to... What? Oi, give that back. Oh. No, give it here. What? Why? Hey. Oh, come on now. Can I cut her off? Ah, oh, she runs the other way. I don't think this is... Oh, no, this definitely isn't the way to do it, as I literally just ran through. Okay. What else is about? That is also available to me. So I can get up on that, I'm presuming. Oh, look, my shoe's in a weird place. What does this do? Hello, there's loads of stuff over there. What am I supposed to be doing? That one. Oh. Okay, so that does that. How are we supposed to get her over there, do you reckon? Can we just chase her and she'll stand there? Yes, this is the case. Hup! Oop, nearly went too far. Nearly went too far. You got it? You got it? You got it? Ah, good going, Quico. Chico, whatever your name is. Yes, 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 yes. What? Ah, why couldn't I go down there? Silly girl. Just here to make me like lose my head and stuff, isn't she? Right, well, let's finish this puzzle up then. Booyah! Puzzle finished, I hope. I hope. Oh wow, that's actually quite a jump. Oh wait, I got Lula now, haven't I? Yeah, look at that, this is easy now. I can't go through a white. I went through a white one! Checkpoint saved! Yes! I've lost count of how many checkpoints I've saved now, but I am the checkpoint save. Oh well. It's the underground level. Da-da-da-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-da-da-dum. Da-da-dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Oh, I'm bored. Let's try and jump around and do stuff. It looks to be just a normal path. Normal path for it. No. Okay. Maybe I can't get up there like that. Oh, like that. Yeah. What's that? There's a box over there. Alright, let's go around the path because I don't know, that looked dangerous. So I wonder who lives down here. Like upstairs was all colourful and lovely. Do we have Goombas down here? Koopa Troopers anywhere? Oh, I thought that was a skull and crossbones there. It's just a bit of texture detailing. I'll go back. Danger! But no. Let's carry on. Oh, I can't get up there. Why can't I get up there? Sure. Ooh. It's more stuff to look at. Stop trying to run around and say. Oh, look. Light. Is that the monster? So can I jump in his mouth? Oh! Totoro! Totoro! No, this guy's not Totoro. He's nowhere near Fuzzy Little. Oh! Oh wow, I just wanted to bounce on his belly. Turns out I can bounce on... Oh, does that mean I can go out through that way? Let's look that way. There we go. Yeah, boy! That's how you get through that stuff. Oh, well. Genies? Were they genies? They look like genies to me. Oh, hello! It's a passport photo, isn't it? what's this? What's that? Let's start with pulling the white thing. Oh dear. What? Oh. Hello, monster. Oh, I only thought there was three of them. Oh, what did I just step on? Oh, okay. I was trying to examine the art and stepping on this thing made that roll down. Oh. Alright, so I've opened that door. Oh, I got stuck. So I've opened that door. I've obviously opened that door for a reason, and this seems to be something. Oh. Says the throat. Oh. No, I want that. I want that. Oh, he's not eating me. Oh, no. No. Is he coming to... Well, it looks like I can lead him anyway. That's the important thing. He doesn't look like he's trying to eat me. Oh! He just shook me off that. Did you see that? I want to do that one again. Where's he off? Where's he going? Hey, big guy! Big guy. Oh, we need a name for him, don't we? We can't call him monster or big guy. Oh, look, he's happy. Happy little coconut. Oh, hello. What's going to happen here? He's just following me about. Oh, he's not gonna like shake me off the thing again. No, he's not. Oh. Well, chill out over there, man. Let's have a look around. What have we got? Ah, there's a crank up there. Cool. How do we get up to the crank? Like his little happy coconut face. Ah, there we go. There's a ladder. That rainbow just looks a bit harsh. At that edge there, using the top of my head as a pointer, looks very, like, too harshly defined. What's he gonna do? He wants more? Well, first let's do this. Oh, there's a thing that... Oh, something that Lulud can do. And let's, while we're at it, pick this up and lob it. Oh, we just gave him a whole load of stuff. Let's feed him all of it, because he looks like a guy who needs feeding, you know? He looks like he's been malnourished by whoever looked after him before me. Honest. Ooh. Ooh. What are you doing? Oh, that's amazing. So did we name him? I'm gonna Phil. He looks like a Phil. Doesn't he look like a Phil to you? Because he's filling himself. Yeah, you get it? You get it? Oh. But now what? Oh, sleepy time. Okay, how do I fall down and go to sleep? Am I not actually already in some sort of dream? I'm pretty sure I was already in a dream. I'm a stretch. Okay, can I cuddle up with him? Can I get into his little crook of a... Oh, no, we can bounce on his belly again, though. Over that wall! Whee! Checkpoint saved! Okay, what we got? We got tires, we got fill skin. It looks like fill skin, doesn't it? Oh, we got things on the tree. And that looks fair. I guess I'm going towards the rainbow. It looks like the rainbow is where I should be going. Oh, let's move on up the thing. Ooh! Oh, so we got stuff for fill. We've got a crank that we can push in. I don't know what that's going to do, but so far everything I've pushed for the crank has worked well. The cog, not the crank. The crank is a handle that goes on a cog. Yes. There we go. I taught you something today, if you didn't know that already. And Phil is with us. We have just locked Phil out of his house, though. Like, Phil lives there. And now we've taken that away from him. So, that girl said I was cursed. Need to know more about that. Like, what am I cursed with? Ooh. Who cursed me? What's going on? Come on, Phil. I'm glad that is actually what I presumed it was. Oh, no! He shook me off. Again. Let's get another one of those. I reckon Phil wants to go up here. Yeah, come on. I'm going to throw that over there and we'll get up here. Hello. Bring monster into the circle, quicko. Is he the monster? What, Phil? Phil's the actual monster. Oh. Phil. Come on. You've got to do stuff here. I presume this handle will do it. Oh, that was quick. Feel kind of happy with myself that I managed to do that. Over here, man, into the circle. Why am I bringing this into the circle? Phil! Oh no, what have I done?